Alright guys, so what's up? So, bring you a 5-0 today. And today I'm using her story costume color number 15. It looks so sick, right? I love it. And yeah, let's hop into the matches. Alright, first match of the day, we got Eternal Flocker. I doubt this is the Flocker from Marvel 3, but either way, let's play him or not. Okay. Looking hopeless on the defense. Yep, let's bring your punish. Nice. Stop the fake stuff right there. That's not true. Stamina punch in the roll is definitely not true. Nice. Call the ball back. Nice. Plus. Okay. Starting to get difficult now. Nobody can block forever, like, for real. He blocked a lot of stuff right there. I was doing a lot of, like, plus stuff, a lot of crazy stuff. I like when she loses, she calls for real. That's funny. Master. Okay. And also, this is color number 13, guys, not 15. So I don't want you guys, like, if you like it, I don't want you spending your money on like, 15. It's the wrong one. Then you guys get mad at me, like, oh, what happened? Oops, missed it. Oh my god, he got the combos though. He should have done the medium one though. That would have given him more damage. I don't know what he was doing. Yoto. Come here, that should be game, Mr. Mark. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. I don't even know why I thought about it like that. Yeah, call for rolls. All you want. Ain't gonna help. So first match in the bag, yep. Yas looking at Deshko wearing red like I am on the pants at least. And Yas guys, and that takes it for that. And we on the next match. Alright, so we got a package with a K with a Y. Okay. Another Monat, of course. You know, she's so new, everybody's using her. Although that one video it didn't really seem like a lot of people were using her, but maybe I got lucky. Ran to the string of people who didn't. Oh my god, this guy is on point. Ooh. He got me. That's weird that he like super right there. I think also I dropped something, so rip. We got it that round. I can already tell this is going to be an annoying matchup. Like, once I get in like this and go ham, it's going to be all good until I get hit. Let's go. Uppercut incoming. Nice. Oh my gosh. Nice. Come here, let's go. I'll do gas grab to get that W on the board. Ugh, he got like a nice chunk of meter from that little chunk. Yeah, You really did it now. Now you're calling for your master to help. It ain't happening. At least not yet. Ooh. Nothing. Go. I wake up super. Just barely got super too. More for me whipping Peach, I wouldn't have got it. Pick up Peach Assault right now. Big damage. Grab him and dang, that's game right there. Haven't lost to a Monat yet. That's the closest that I've gotten to losing to a Monat. You win. So GG man, and let's get on to the next match. Round one. All right, Nick Newt. Fight. Monat. Of course, I might only fight Monat this video. I might have to start doing rank because like but he runs with Monat. I did Peach just cause. I feel like he thought I wouldn't do the whole thing and I totally did. Okay, grab him. Meaty. Dang. Okay. Where's our ball at? I was gonna say. Oh, he let it happen too. I love it. The reason I hold the mic like that is because people are so prone to jump right there. You should never jump when Mika's doing mic. Never, ever. Unless you got two hit jumping. He let me get all kinds of V-meter. Like, I'm about to get an early Nadeshko now. There we go. I'll be getting two Nadeshkos this round, guys. Yeah, that's if I even need it. Someone he guesses wrong here would be really good, yeah. Grab those legs. Yeah, this is it. I'm going to need two Nadeshko. Actually, a lot I won't be getting two. Heavy Peach just for the kill. There we go. Max range Peach. That's why I dipped down like that at the end. And yeah, so we go 3-0. And on to the next match. Alright, so we got Master Splint. We got the ER. I don't think he wanted to be Master Splinter. This is brother Master Splint. Oh, that was corny, but let's go into it. Wow, okay, that was minus, and I still was getting pressing buttons. Wing Whisper Star. Does some meter with Light Peach. Go behind him. You know the whole biz. Burn the bar. It's an overhead. There we go. Ooh. Looks like he woke a button though. That doesn't work on everybody, only like tall characters. There we go, dunk him. We're gonna dunk him again. Uppercut. Block. No. Okay, I thought he would do it. Okay. He's going ham on these throws. That was a bad, We out. I missed it. Okay, I'm gonna hold up just in case you have to reset. Oh, that threw me off. Oh, damn it. Dang, I flew through there. So I was wondering, like, dang, will I fly through there? Okay. Master Splint. You can't be taking away my streak, buddy. I'm on a 3 streak right now. That is definitely minus. And he definitely goes to the back of the board. Cool, cool. Teabag him a little bit. Medium piece just cuz, no? Okay. Jump. Don't matter. Whew. And yeah, so it actually will not be fighting all straight Manat. I got a Urian. So GG. And on to the last match. Alright, last match we got Moves Like Jagger flying Abigail. So we won't be getting all Manat, so only three. So you know what's funny? Like the video, not the last one, but the one before this, we got like I fought three guys who used different characters, right? Didn't use Manat. Then the last two characters were Manat. Now like two videos later, it's the exact opposite. It's three Manats at the beginning. And then now, like, two different guys at the end. Ooh, before he could jump. That's it. Ooh. The X-Wing. Oh, he held up. Fuck. Ooh. It's always scary to neutral jump that run. I got so lucky right there to neutral jump that run. So lucky. I could have died. That's her. Was he behind me right there or what? She's about to stun his face. He saw that? I don't know how I got that counter hit. He must have did the really slow button. Because he's definitely he's plus two off of that. Wake it up. No, it's not. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm starved. No? Okay, we out. And just like that, we steal the round, boys. Let's go. 5-0. Yes. Couldn't do it last video because I lost to Abigail. Not today, buddy. Time to eat ass. spread those legs as weird as it sounds and gay as it sounds. Alright, that's just what's happening on the screen. Alright, so GG's to everybody I fought in this video with a sweet Mika swaggy color. It's good luck. I was able to go 5-0. Alright guys, so hey, if you ever thought about subscribing, you could, man. Hey, for this 5-0, that'd be cool. But just leave a thumbs up, man. I'd appreciate that. Leave a thumbs up if you would. Share it around. Alright, let's get the word out that I was able to go 5-0 this time. Alright, not really. Don't spoil it for them. Alright, they gotta see. But yeah, guys, so that's the end of this video. I will see you guys later. Have a good one.